colder and the wet spell that is continuing across several parts of Himachal Pradesh and Jammu and Kashmir. Thanks both very much for joining us. Well, let's move on. And the Assam Rifles has been in the forefront of India's counter-insurgency operations in the northeast for decades. But it is now facing a battle within, with several Jawans openly questioning the discriminatory policies that govern them. Nitin Gokhale has an exclusive report from Manipur.
ड्यूटी सेना के मुताबिक लिया जा रहा है और हमको वेतन सीपीओ के मुताबिक लिया जा रहा है. मिलने वाली कोई भी फैसिलिटी हमें न सीपीओ से मिल पा रही है और न हमें आर्मी से मिल पा रही है. अगर हमको समय से हक नहीं मिलेगा हमारा मनोबल डाउन होगा.
यदि हम आर्मी के रूल में है या आसाम राइफल्स के रूल में है तो जैसे आर्मी हमें कमांड कर रही है तो उसी का फैसिलिटीज मिलना चाहिए.
ऑफिसर आते हैं आर्मी कमांड करते हैं दो साल के बाद वो बच्चे जाते हैं और हम जैसे फौज के ऊपर में कोई किसी का ध्यान नहीं रहता.
डिसकंटेंट इन द रैंक ऑफ द असम राइफल्स इंडियाज ओल्डेस्ट बट लीस्ट नोन पैरामिलिट्री फोर्स. अननोन टू द कमांडर्स एटलीस्ट 10,000 जवान्स ऑफ द 46,000 स्ट्रॉन्ग फोर्स हैव रिस्क्ड स्ट्रिंजेंट पनिशमेंट and even dismissal to rally behind demands for better facilities in a collective petition addressed to the president. Members of the armed forces are not allowed to form an association or participate in any union-like activity. For long treated as poor cousins of the army, Assam Rifle Jawans are up in arms against a long-standing dichotomy which places them under administrative control of the Home Ministry but gives operational control to the army. The undercurrent of resentment in this 172-year-old force may have remained unreported had it not been for this man, Haider Ali, initiating a signature campaign.
लगभग इसमें मेरे ख्याल में 25-30 हजार ने सिग्नेचर किया हुआ है. उस सिग्नेचर किया हुआ कागजों को हमारा आर्मी अफसर ने जब्त करके उसको रखा गया है.
Haider Ali was arrested on January 16.
The investigation is still on. We don't know the definite contents of the documents. However, prima facie, it has been revealed that the documents were of the nature which instigates collective insubordination, sort of collective representation instigating collective insubordination, which is not permissible.
Collective insubordination, in other words, is nascent but widespread rebellion.
It takriban uske paas 45%, 50% ke lagbhag army supported hai.
Ali is now under arrest and will perhaps face a court-martial and possible dismissal, but he has brought to the surface issues that have dogged the Assam Rifles for years. Some of the anomalies that the petition lists are: indiscipline and insubordination cases are dealt with under the stringent Army Act, but for pension and other benefits, Assam Rifles Jawans come under the Central Civil Services rule. The financial difference is nearly 2,000 rupees a month. All their life, the Assam Rifles Jawans serve in field conditions, which means families cannot stay with them. Though commanded by the army officers and structured like army formations, retired Assam Rifles Jawans and their families do not get access to military hospitals at par with ex-army personnel. The grievances may seem trivial to an outsider, but for the Jawans, it means their whole life. For years, the Assam Rifles has been at the forefront in the battle against insurgency in the northeast. The Jawans of the Assam Rifles battled this terrain and the insurgents with fortitude and courage. And yet, they get discriminated against by the central government. They are neither treated as army men nor as the central paramilitary organization members. And it is this discrimination that is driving the rebellion among the ranks of the Assam Rifles men. In Manipur, with camera person Azam, this is Nitin Gokhale for NDTV.